Another beautiful day today, and I just wanted to show you this little building in Cambridge Cemetery. I think it's Cambridge Cemetery. I don't think it's affiliated with Mount Auburn Cemetery, which is across the street, but I find it to be a nifty little building. Check it out. I don't know if it's just was a small chapel or something, but it's on the cemetery grounds here. Nice stonework and arches. I don't think I can go inside, but maybe someday. Oh, there's an open door down to the basement. They may just use it for, you know, a little office area or storage area for the landscape workers or such. I don't know. Maybe online I could find some history of this little building. Again, I don't think it's affiliated with Mount Auburn Cemetery, which I've done a few videos, which is over there across the street. I'll mark it on the map. But then again, I don't know how YouTube, I've marked a lot of my videos on the map, but when you go to a video, I don't see any link to map location on YouTube. I'm gonna have to figure that one out. But anyway. There you go. Well, hope you enjoyed this little building. I certainly do.